News. A teenager is shot in North Knoxville before he's taken to the hospital tonight. This according to Knoxville police. Police responding to reports of shots fired in the 200 block of Atlantic Avenue around 6:20. The teen arriving at the hospital while police were still on the scene. Police confirming to us the victim was connected to that shooting. We are told his injuries are believed to be non-life threatening. The shooting is under investigation by KPD's Violent Crimes Unit.